What's going on, everyone? It is time for some more fitness. This is quarantine workout number two. I'm in my parents' garage, but it is perfect for a gym setting. We got a spicy one today. It's a 15-minute AMRAP. AMRAP stands for as many rounds as possible. We're gonna start off with 60 double unders. I'll show you the movement here in 1 second. And then we're gonna move into 30 reverse in-place lunges at body weight. And then we're gonna do 10 burpees. And the movements look like this. Double under, we're gonna keep our wrists tight to our body, and we wanna move our wrists, not our whole arms. And a long workout, you'll fatigue your arms if you do it that way. So we wanna think flexible wrists and tight to the body, and they look like this. of those, and then we're gonna hop over here. You see that I have knee pads on, I'll put them on during the workout that I'm about to do. In-place lunges like this, we're standing up tall. Little reverse lunge here, stand up all the way at the top, hips extended. We'll do 30 of these, 15 for each leg, and then we're gonna hop over here to the burpees, and we're gonna do 10 burpees. And the burpee looks like this. Chest on the ground at the bottom, full extension of the hips at the top. Your hands have to be above your head at the top, and that's one rep, and we're gonna do 10 of those. So here's a few strung together. And so that's the workout. 15-minute AMRAP, 60 double unders, 30 in-place lunges, 10 burpees. This is quarantine WOD number two. Do not let this virus slow your progress down. Continue to chase that greatness, and let's find your best self today. Great way to work out at home and not use the excuses of, I don't have a gym, I don't have equipment. Yes, I used a jump rope, but you can do jumping jacks instead. You can still get after it. You can still chase greatness every single moment. You can still get sweaty. Look at me, I'm dying. And I got through 7 rounds and about 80 reps after that. So for you high competitive athletes out there, beat me. I had to stop a few times. My shoe came undone, but no excuses. Quarantine WOD number two. Go get it. This is longevity. Let's go get it, baby. Woo!